try this fishing shit one more time. You know, we'll see what happens today. Tried it yesterday, wasn't really nothing. Today, we're gonna see what it do. Alright? This garbage stink.
Yeah.
We off this. Right, fellas. Get out of here, people. We're gonna see what lies around the other fucking way, the other bend. I'm about to strap this camera up on top of the car, and we're gonna get some 4K footage on the way to our event. So, if y'all wanna know what's going on, just hit me up. But it's me. But it's me. But couldn't be, but it's me, it's me, but it's, but it's me, but it's me, couldn't be, but it's me. Here, people, this is what it is. Check us out, doing our thing out in Coney Island. See the background? That's what it do back there, Coney Island. I could zoom in, but I'm not using my phone app. That's what make I can zoom in and stuff. But doing quick pan. I ain't catch nothing yet. Please? Going for crabs right now. We'll see what it is.
Oh, okay. When I said.
See what that is when I pull it up. We're gonna move out toward the T when we're done. You see the T down there.
Doing the same thing on Friday? So the whole day?
Whenever you're ready, just let me know what's up. Little test run for fishing. Test run for fishing. Nice out. Not as hot as it was yesterday. I'm out here. Okay, we back at it, peoples. I'm about to pull up the crab net. Y'all didn't see the first pull. I think I had about maybe 6 spider crabs. But I'm gonna show y'all this time. Here, my girl and camera let her hold
it. Right here, right? Okay. I know.
Oh, they in there.
You feel them?
Yep.
Wow. See, look at all of them. But they all no good. Look at them. Those ones are small. You can't even do that with them. Wow.
So let's over here. Tan that chicken up.
Right? It's gone. Up. Oh, he got it. He got it.
Watch it.
Look, they got that chicken.
That's going to be good. Touching these things.
Right? Ain't nobody eating that.
This is what Coney Island turned to. I know when I was a kid, I used to come here go fishing. We used to go crabbing. We used to catch some good crabs. These, ever since the boardwalk burnt down and then they rebuilt it, crabbing ain't never been the same over here ever since.
Wow.
Yeah. Now you got a bunch of spider crabs, non-edible spider crabs.
And they look like they got stuff all on the top of them.
They're living under the rocks and all this. They got the algae on them.
At least they let the chicken go. Look, he going to it too. Look, he's still trying to get it. I'm moving away. Those two little, why are they not going back inside? Gotta flick them back in, right? No, just yeah.
Look at them closely. These are snow crabs. These are snow crabs. They just filthy.
That one looked like a snow crab.
Yeah, they're snow crabs. They just filthy. These are Emilio crabs. They baby Emilio crab. This is a snow crab that y'all going by, but they just filthy right here. You ever watch Deadliest Catch? Those are the crabs they catch. They just bigger. Way bigger.
Oh, his leg is caught. You left them two on the rock.
I'm done with crab.
You just gonna let them eat it?
Oh yeah, they gonna tear that up. Now I'm going for bluefin.
And you're ringing. You gotta stop.
Y'all see all that? That's how it is. My sister, hold on. Here, Chris. Now, we out of Coney Island fishing right now. Yeah. All right. Yeah, yeah. You see that? Coney Island's filled with dirty Emilio crab. You can't eat none of that.
Yeah, those things were
filthy. Set up for blues. We're gonna see if we catch anything. Cousin called me last week talking about they out here, but he was in Far Rockaway, so we're in Coney Island. We're gonna see what happens. I know you can see behind me in the shade. What's the degrees? About 80 something today.
Yeah.
Not as hot as it was yesterday.
Pretty nice.
Let me show you the rigs. That's how I'm doing it. I got bells on them. I'm gonna set it and forget it. Jamming. Hey, dude, you want something? You gonna walk over there? I gotta watch the boats. As soon as the fish bite, you're gonna call me. I'm over there getting waters.
Hey,
never know. never know. Last time you said that, what happened? Caught a striper, right? Don't do it again. Don't underestimate it. She know. Twice she left, underestimated me, came back, I had a striper. Twice.
Now that is true. That did happen.
Twice in one summer. Twice in one summer.
Was it one summer?
Yep. Two different areas. But they were both in Red Hook. Let's see what's happening in Coney Island. Oh, that was you? Oh, thought I had a fish. Don't do that.
You did that, not me.
I didn't do that. You kicked the chair.
Oh.
See that? See what I gotta go through? Leave the girls at home. Yep. We ain't catch nothing yet. Still out here. Doing me. Videotaping off the phone. See yourself? Yep. Ain't shit out here though. I ain't get a bite yet. Just gonna see what it do. Just chill and wait. Okay, I missed action. I didn't catch any fish. I caught a skate, that was it. But I sent it back. Guys over there on the corner, they catching so many bluefish over there. I'm going over there, I'm gonna show y'all. They didn't want me over there. He didn't want me over there so bad because they was catching so many bluefish at one time. He gave me a fish to leave. Yeah, he just caught it. He got like 7 fish over there. He got a lot of fish. But we're going to go over there. But he gave me a fish to leave. That's how much he didn't want nobody over there. He's like, yo, I was there all day. They finally started biting. Everybody want to come over here. They were tangling up his lines. I didn't do it. But everybody else was doing it. So he was like, fuck it, yo. You want a fish? I was like, yo, all I want is one fish. And I'm out. He was like, oh, you could take one of those then. Shit, why not? Even though I enjoy the catch. But I ain't gonna fight with a nigga in a public pier for catching bluefish that's free, right? So he gave it to me for free. I took it and walked. But I'm gonna go back over there and videotape so y'all can see him catching them, alright? So we do it out here. Okay, people. We're going back to the corner tip where the guy gave me the free fish at. If he's still catching them, I'll let you see that. If not, you seen what he gave me. But this is at Coney Island again. We went for bluefish. I didn't catch any, but they are catching them. And now I have see you the man over here. Once again, he gave me the fish to leave. But I ain't even mad. All I wanted was a fish. It didn't matter if I caught it.
You got a fish.
So now I'm gonna put him on YouTube on under 4K and they gonna know he the man out here. When they come out here, they're gonna be asking him how he did it.
Instagram RudeBoy_far.
Y'all already know. And this 4K, motherfuckers, this ain't no little bullshit. Cannon. Know how to get out of the way, or you're gonna get hooked. Your hat might get taken off, your ear, or something. And you gotta beware of amateur casters.
Hey,
We're gonna see if somebody pull up a fish before we break out. Okay, as we sitting here, somebody just pulled up another blue. My man pulled up one too. Live in the fresh. They catching them on Coney Island right now. But you gotta know somebody to get to this tip. You can't just walk over here. That's actually small. He's opening it. Now, if you grab it like this, look. Grab him like that, he won't be able to close his mouth. All right, here we go. You heard him. Live on camera. Now, believe what he's saying. Because so far, he done caught like 18 million of them shits in like 2 hours. You gotta learn how to cast far, my dude. If you don't cast far, you're not gonna be able to get them like that.
Alright, bro. Buddy, you see that, Haley? See that?
They're biting, bro.
Okay. That's my girl probably saying, come on. So if you take 60, sell it for 70, so you can take the 6,
right?
That's what you're supposed to do.
Got him.
Just me, Muffy.
Got his ass. Come here, baby.
Y'all see him doing it live. He said he was gonna do it.
Where you going, baby?
He said he was gonna do it. Look at his pole bending. He did it live in the flesh.
Come here, baby.
You seen it?
Got another one. We dancing.
Here it is.
Oh, he got up.
He got up. Here's another one. Double hit him.
Yo, y'all
not pushed
for a long time.
So on camera. Can't catch them all. You can't catch them all. But you will catch some.
Watch it.
So good. I'm gonna get me a kayak and come out this bitch. All right, I'm signing out. That's it. We off this. Fishing in Coney Island.
Let me take that 60. That 50, I got. You see it?
All right, that's it. We're on our way home. We had a day today. I might not have caught too much. I caught a skate, but I threw that shit back. And we caught a bunch of spider crabs, as you can see. Baby Emilio crabs, but that's how they look in New York. So on our way home, we're ending this day out. Hope y'all enjoyed the trip, the fun, the blast. And I'll see you next time. Peace.
One and only. Data.
we had to get Liz some frog legs. My girl's sister. So that was time lapse at Nathan's in Coney Island. But we off this. Peace.